In this video, we will show you how to properly install the LUG LINX wheel safety system. Reminder: always remember to prep your wheels for the installation of LUG LINX using the wrist method. To determine the correct size LUG LINX needed, you can manually measure the lug nut size across the flats using a 6-point socket wrench or caliper. To install, push the LUG LINX indicator over the lug nut to retain its pre-manufactured point-to-point pattern. Ensure the indicator is installed with the correct side facing outward, which displays the indicator size. Each lug nut indicator should fit firmly and securely over each lug nut without any degree of movement. To remove, grip lug LINX using two hands and pull it to remove each indicator from the lug nut. With the LUG LINX wheel safety system, you can have confidence in knowing exactly when your lug nuts need to be retorqued. To learn more about options and availability, visit our website.